How to find out if your phone has been hacked. Do you think your phone has been hacked? I can help you find out, and you don't even have to be a tech expert to do it. In this video, you will learn all the signs to watch out for. Who is at risk, how hackers work, and how to stop them now and in the future. Remember that your phone is like a computer, and regardless of how the violation occurred, biops, malware, adware, or phishing, someone could easily get access to your data. But before moving on, please click the subscription button below and the notification bell to be notified of our newly posted videos. My phone has been hacked. Really? Was it hacked? This is the real question, and not knowing for sure is the worst part. Here's a list of physical signs to look for in your phone's behavior. Signs that indicate that you may have been hacked. Number 1. Excessive battery consumption. The key word here is excessive. It must be an extraordinary consumption, and usually it is a sudden change. Your phone's battery will start to drain faster as your phone ages. It's normal. Similarly, if you use the phone more than usual, it is normal for the battery to drain faster. The reason why overconsumption of the battery can indicate a problem is that maybe spy apps are running in the background that drain your battery. Number 2. Overheating the phone. If your phone overheats often and a lot of the time, it could be a sign of viruses or spy apps sending data from your phone. Or it could also just be through an application you need. So please use common sense. Number 3. Changes in phone behavior. Check for sudden changes in your phone's behavior. Does it light up even when not in use? Does it make strange noises as if it were receiving messages? Has a slow performance? Apps stop working? Or the screen freezes often? These are all signs to check. Number 4. Random shutdowns or restarts. Does your phone turn itself off or restart itself? Here is another sign that something is wrong. It can happen, in fact, due to an overload of system resources caused by a malicious app. Number 5. Sudden increase in data usage. Has your data usage suddenly increased? This, in the past, was a great way to discover spy apps. These apps, in fact, send reports of all the activity of your phone using their data traffic. Why do hackers hit phones? All over the world, smartphones, phones that can connect to the internet, are now like new mini computers. Over the past decade, they have become the primary means by which many access the internet, and with the internet, to their banks, financial information, and online shopping. You know what I'm referring to. Your phone contains a huge amount of personal data and allows access to apps such as Facebook, Snapchat, and WhatsApp, not to mention personal photos and videos. Hackers used to target computers and laptops in the past, but phones are now the primary target. If they hacked your phone, they practically hacked everything inside. Ways your phone can get hacked. Hacking through spy apps. A spy app can give hackers almost unlimited access to everything you keep in your phone, including social media accounts and passwords, and they can even track your movement in real time. Hacking through iCloud or Google accounts. There is a method of hacking used by some companies that develop spy programs. These programs work by hacking into your iCloud account and reporting the information contained in your phone's backup. This is for the iPhone and Apple devices. Phishing attacks. These attacks are often very sophisticated and can take many forms. Basically, the hacker sends an email or message with a link or something to download to trick you into clicking on it. This will install a malicious code to hack your phone and accounts. Sometimes they pretend that the email is from your bank or PayPal, and when you click on the link, you are redirected to a fake website that looks identical to the original. At that point, enter your username and password, and hackers have you in hand. Hacking through public Wi-Fi. Many public Wi-Fi hotspots are unsecure and can be easily hacked by unscrupulous people. The danger is that they can use them to access your bank account or a private account. And in this way, hackers can see everything you are doing. They can log in this way. Even unsafe home Wi-Fi systems can be hacked this way. Have you set a strong enough password on your router? I hope that it's not 12345. Fake charging stations. This is a relatively new development. Hackers have discovered a new way of accessing your phone when it's connected to a public charging station. By connecting your phone via USB when in need of a recharge, you also allow data transfer. And in this way, hackers can download your information without problems or installation of apps that you didn't agree to into your phone. If you use a public charging station or a computer to charge your phone, make sure you only give permission for charging, not for data transfer. What do you do if your phone has been hacked? So, now you've done all your research, followed this guide, and you think your phone has been hacked by someone without your consent. What can you do about it? Depending on how your phone was hacked, you can usually remove the hacker from your phone quite easily. For example, if you've been hacked with a spy app, a reliable way to remove it is a simple factory reset. If you've been hacked through a virus or malware, a good antivirus program can clean up your device effectively. The bad news: if you've been targeted with a more sophisticated type of hacking, the best choice is to get rid of your phone and purchase a new one. Yes, I fear that the situation may really be that bad. But before you panic, know that this is an extremely rare situation. I highly recommend seeing a phone repair expert to take a look at it before doing anything. How about you? Do you think your phone has been hacked? I'll wait for you in the comments below. Also, please share this video with your friends.